What's up everyone, this is YouTube Ken. I'm back with another video. This is a follow-up video I did previously on December 26th of 2020. I would say this video is part two concerning signing into the Tesla YouTube app. The method I used before no longer works. This is the error message that pops up from Google. This browser or app may not be secure. Try using a different browser. If you're already using a supported browser, you can refresh your screen and try again to sign in. We only have one browser here. My previous video related to this, I pinned another workaround in the comments, and that's the reason for this video. I'm still signed in, but I definitely wanted to show the steps in this workaround to help people who are about to take delivery of their Tesla or accidentally got signed out. So first step of what we are going to do, we have the browser up right now. We're going to go to RunEscape website. If you need to pause this video, you're more than welcome to. Once site loads up there, there are two ways to continue. At the top right, it says continue to full website, or you can scroll all the way down and also it says the same thing. Either one you can tap. I'm gonna scroll up and use the first one. I'll click on that. Then I'll click on login. Then you will see a couple of options. What we want to use is login with Google, not the login with Apple login, with Steam login, with Facebook login, none of those. Tap login with Google. Of course, my Google is already signed in since Plex, the first workaround, worked for me. I'll just click on use another user to show you the two-factor authentication process you will have to go through as far as I can go. It's going to display this two-factor authentication process. Whatever your device is, you'll go through that process. A second authentication might pop up as well. Just get authenticated, and once you're through that process, it should go back to your main screen on that website showing you as logged in. So once that's done, you're signed into Google, which should sync with your YouTube app. So what you're going to do now is go to your entertainment, then click on the YouTube app. Once that loads up, it should show you as signed in now. I don't know how long this workaround will last, but hopefully this helps. If anything else changes, you will see comments from me or other people talking about it if they're getting logged in or not. That will keep everything up to date. Check out my other videos on my channel and please hit the subscribe button. Like this video so other people can get signed into YouTube and their Tesla as well. Leave a comment if you have any questions, especially if this method worked for you. Once again, this is YouTube Ken. I'll see you in the next video.